the incident that happened at the Two Pines Wedding Chapel that put this whole gory story into motion has since become legend.